Hello, and welcome to another solve of the New York Times crossword puzzle. It is Saturday, February 18th, 2023. This puzzle is by Kameron Austin Collins and edited by Will Shorts. I'm feeling better, so we got some video, and I'll try to talk through the puzzles a little bit more than I have been over the past week. So let's get started. It's a Saturday puzzle, so probably relatively difficult. Hopefully we'll get through it. Directive for the board. No big shot. There's a similar clue a little while back, I think, that had something to do with BBs, as in a BB gun. Popular pubs for college grads. Finger point. Footwear with a sturdy toe. Like steel-toed boots, but wouldn't have toe in the name. Something about you. Suitable for all ages rating. This is probably, is this just G spelled out? Because the rating would be G, and so if you spell out the letter G, you have G-E-E. That could be right. Fruit popular in salads, but not fruit salads. That one feels relatively gettable, but not coming to me. Light encouragement. I don't know. Let's keep moving with the horizontal clues. Non-beef steak option. Emu? I think I've heard of emu steaks. I don't know if that's right, though. Pass quickly. Spots. That could, of course, mean spots as a noun, so dots, polka dots, that sort of thing. Or it could mean spots as in a verb. Young point of one's life. Is it childhood? That might be right. Start of many colonial titles. Don't know. Actress De Matteo of The Sopranos. Don't know that either. I just realized the mute button for coughing works when you're not also on video and you can't see me cough, so that's funny. Storyline. Almost went that, I mean, obviously it's much too short, but when I read that clue, I think of something like Once Upon a Time or Happily Ever After, or that sort of thing. So I'm not really sure. Storyline. Could also be like some kind of a line as in rail line or clothesline or, you know, some physical line that appears in a story, but I'm not sure. Some damning legal evidence. I wonder, I mean, I was thinking something like smoking gun, but that's not long enough, and it's not specifically a legal thing, I don't think. Enter gradually. with 53 down, article of close-fitting attire. See 33 across, okay. State that many are in when they visit a national park. So this could mean the state, as in an abbreviation for a state, although there are no abbreviations in the question, in the clue, so it may not be an abbreviation, and it could mean something like awe. Mayors, for example. Is this seas? Mares, I think, is a word for sea. Maybe? I don't know about that. Condition treated in speech therapy. I think phasia is a type of a condition. I don't know, and I may be throwing myself off here by a few of these guesses, so that might not be the greatest thing. Let's see here. Intergradually, chairs, for instance. Chairs, again, could mean chairs as in a thing you sit on, or it could mean chairs as in ones who lead a group, chair of the committee. Neighbor of the patellar tendon in brief. That could be ACL. We had ACL a little ways back, sort of knee stabilizer, something like that. And that would make it a neighbor of that tendon. Could also mean maybe be cap, as in your kneecap, but ACL seems more likely, I think. Yeah, not getting much help there. Okay, blank gun. Sci-fi weapon, that's probably a ray gun. Oh, fairest beauty, do not fear blank fly. Henry the Sixth, part one. Yet? Not sure. Santa's coat. Santa's coat, question mark, so there's some wordplay. Santa's coat. Don't know. Gives a rude awakening. Could be something like rouses. Could be a bass. It's played with a few strings, something bass. Art of cutting cards. Or rousts? That could be. because this doesn't seem to make a lot of sense. Till next time. See you later. No, almost. Fatal Attraction. Need a lift? Maybe? Progress here. Springtime with Blank. 2004 Disney adaptation. Gosh. That does not sound familiar at all. Active follower in a Petrarchan sonnet. Got no idea. Couplet? Nope, that doesn't fit. Stanza? Probably not. Just making things up here. Many a prof. PhD? That seems like some humor in chocolate. Okay, that's dark. Those two. Those two, I'm at least a little bit confident. Pal of Scooby-Doo. Let's see. Scrappy doesn't fit. I suppose we could potentially have Rebuses here, but Scrappy, Velma, Shaggy, Fred. I don't know all of the characters. Daphne. There we are. I think those are okay. What is this? One's spreading the gospel through rap music or graffiti. Oops. Thinking that was going to be preachers, but looks like it's not. Okay. Springtime with Blank. Quaint word whose syllables rhyme with consecutive numbers. Wow. Staying vigilant. Logo often. Sign to turn back. Top blank, top dog. Something wonderful with the. Yeah, this is going to be a rough one. Flits. Fruit popular in salads, but not fruit salads. coming to me. I mean, tomato would be probably a controversial choice there, but light encouragement. Just stop talking. Maybe just shh. Something like that. Home to Sicily's Castello di Lombardia. Well, I have no idea about that. Nice. Alternative to Lunesta or Kuvivik? I think Lunesta is a drug that helps you go to sleep, but I'm not sure. Saint elsewhere. Self-care essential. It's played with a few strings. Something bass, maybe. Art of cutting cards. Move left, right, left, right. Sway? That could be. Finger point, it occurs to me, could be nail, as in a thing on the point of your finger, but move left, right could be like pace, something like march, but yeah. Don't know. One spreading the gospel through rap music or graffiti. Seems like it should have an S at the end. I really want this to be, I mean, childhood could be incorrect. Because if it is, this is almost street preachers. But I don't know if that's right either. And it would mean that one of these two has two letters in it. Okay, big export of Ecuador and Nigeria. Storyline went quickly. What do we have? We had pass quickly here. Yeah, pass quickly and went quickly. Start of many colonial titles. Actress De Matteo of The Sopranos. And now we have go quickly. So we pass quickly, went quickly, go quickly. Valley where David fought Goliath. Can't pull that out of my memory either. Characteristic of a wild time or a coming decline. Decadence? I think that fits. Top 10. Fatal Attraction could be deadly. Deadly something? Don't know. One-time capital of the Sovereign Republic of Texas. I have no idea. Santa's coat, question mark. Pretty sure about Ray there. That seemed like a good... Sugar substitute. These I'm less sure about. Especially that. The yawn fly? That could be. Yawn. Shirley of Goldfinger. Had a date, maybe. Dunn of classic screwball comedies. some reason I want that. I'm thinking Irene, but I have no idea where that's coming from. Might. That's assuming need a blank, because need a lift is correct. Could be need a ride. Need a lift, need a ride. I mean, I guess they both have an I there. Yeah, deaf. C 33 across, noggin. Three-way intersection T, I think. Ah, something wonderful with the. So that's the bee's knees. Okay. So that's somewhat useful, I think. Noggin. That's not coming to me, but yeah. Company connection initials. Company connection. Staying vigilant. About on the alert. Okay, that seems to work. Knob. Is that right? Company connection. LAN. Okay. Sure. Sign to turn back. This is totes, I think. Ah, sign to turn back would be no entrance. Okay. Might would be force. Springtime with Rue. Okay, sure. Not the Disney character I think of, but that works. Right. Okay, then. Well, we got a small portion of the board filled in. Nice. It's not gonna go anywhere though. Okay. Ah, profits. Not sure what profits, but I think that's what it is. Okay. Fatal attraction. Deadly nap? That doesn't seem to make any sense. Don't know. Until next time. Yeah, we weren't sure about yawn either. Yeah, so I think one of these two is not correct. Although prophets does seem correct. So, what else did I have here? Gifts of Rude Awakening. I had. I had Rouses, but that won't change anything in the beginning. Maybe I'm going to take out childhood here. What if this is street prophets? Let's see if that helps. Okay. Article of close fitting attire. Something hat? Probably not, because you have, well, I don't know. You could have two A's at the end of a name. Pass quickly could be like rush by. I don't think I like it, but it could be. played with a few strings. Art of cutting cards. So, art of cutting cards could mean like a card shark or something like that, that wouldn't have card in the title, obviously. It could also mean something like physically cutting up. I mean, I was thinking like paper craft, something like that. But that doesn't fit. And definitely doesn't go with most of the fill that I already have. Oh, what if something about you is an aura? popular pubs for college grads. Pubs could mean not pubs as in bars, but pubs as in publications. So, let's see. Yearbooks doesn't fit. Alumni mags? Is that a thing? I'm thinking of the, you know, you get the alumni magazine that tells you where everybody is and what they're doing. I don't know if that's a thing. Just stop talking. See, now I don't know what that would be, though. Ambien? There, that seems to work. Right. Oh, so that's not emu then. Non-beef steak option. Is it ahi? Is that a fish you can make a steak out of, I wanna say? Don't know if that's right. A lot of guesses in this grid right now, which is going to be a problem shortly. I mean, has been already. This is probably boot. Ego, maybe? If you have to have some ego, if you want to have self-care. Maybe. Directive for the board. Now the obvious reading of this is board is in board of trustees or, you know, board of directors or whatever. But I also kind of want to read it as like board is in maybe like a board game or something, and the directive would be the instructions. Saint elsewhere. So this is what a saint is called in a different language, I guess. I think there are too many choices that I'm not going to be able to narrow down. Okay. Flits. Well, that's probably got an S at the end. Spots. C's? That seems unlikely with all of these E's down here, but I don't know. Maybe. Went quickly. Ah, jeez. Another one of those quickly clues. Okay, light encouragement. Fruit popular in salads, but not fruit salads. Okay. comes to mind there. Flits. Pangs? Is pangs a synonym for flits? Not really. Don't know. Okay, footwear with a sturdy toe. Something boot, I'm pretty sure. Not leather boot or work boot. Heavy boot. Yeah, I mean, the term that I would use for that is steel-toed boot, but toe is in the clue, so it's not going to be in the answer. fruit popular in salads, but not fruit salads. I feel like that's going to be extremely obvious once I see it. Light encouragement. It's not alumni mags. This could be Etna, I think, because I want to say Mount Etna is on Sicily. Is that right? I don't know. I'm just making stuff up at this point. So what if that's didn't make a whole lot of difference. Well, let's run through it again, I guess. No big shot. Popular pubs for college grads. Finger point.
Show, as in if you point your finger at something, you're showing someone something. I don't think any of this is right. I think Aura is right. I think Aura makes sense there. I don't think anything else here is making much sense. Yeah. Footwear with a sturdy toe. Okay. We've been at this for an hour and we still got a long way to go. So spots, sees, young point of one's life. I think Ambien is right there. So it wouldn't be childhood, young point of one's life. Some damning legal evidence. Phone records? Okay. Oh, and then this isn't base. I mean, if phone records is right, which who the heck knows? Ecuador and Nigeria, could it be? Cacao beans? How about race by? That could be. Okay. It's played with a few strings. Oh, right. Bluegrass. That works. Okay, okay. Finger point could be a claw. Art of cutting cards. Yeah, now here's where these two come in down here that are not. Right, probably. So I'm thinking this is, barbed wit. Art of cutting cards. So I guess cards in that sense is being used as, people who are cards and the art of cutting them, you have to have a barbed wit in order to cut them. I don't know, young point of one's life, something age, which I guess makes sense, storyline, arc, right, not underage. So now I'm starting to think maybe these two down here are correct, and then
This is just not something that I know. And this seems... Oh, what if that's hun? As in, a substitute for calling somebody sugar, you might call them hun. As in honey. That seems to be okay. Until next time. Point of one's life. Oh, okay. Tender age. Oops. Tender age. Right. Is that Drea? And close-fitting attire would be a wetsuit. Okay. And start of many colonial titles would be new, because you're naming them after the old thing. So new something, sure. Okay, slow progress. Logo often. Seems like it should be iced, but I don't know why. Icon. Logos are often icons, right? Quaint word whose syllables rhyme with consecutive numbers. Is it un, and then something that rhymes with two? Anew? Unto? I mean, I don't know if I would say that rhymes with two, because it is two, but I suppose, sure. Don't think I'm going to run out of hard drive space recording this. But I don't know. We'll see. Goodness. This has been a slog. Go quickly. Maybe hop or something like that. I don't know. Went quickly. Bed. Enter gradually. thinking of like wading in to a pool or something like that. Chairs, for instance, could be heads up. Santa's coat. I still don't get that. Calverton? For some reason that's in my head, but I don't know. Have a good one. A-U-E-L for the novelist? Could be. I don't know. The rest of this fits. Do not fear yon fly. Okay. Santa's coat. Not sure. This seems not, seems like something not, is not right here. Wait. Galveston. That's a city in Texas that I know I've heard of. Galveston. Right. Okay. How about Edge Inn? No. Maybe heads up is not right. Edge in, head chairs, for instance, headers. Because high I don't know. I think that's how you pronounce that. Is a word, old timey word for go quickly. Hie thee to something. Santa's coat. Nice. Yeah, I'm not sure. There might be some things going wrong here too. Two-ton. Yeah, I don't think headers. I'm not sure what this is. Chairs, for instance, head. Nice. Seems like this is for nice. It seems like it's right on. Right on. And then something else. Maybe it's right on, right on. But this definitely seems like it should be Ray. Yeah, now this turns back into alumni mags. Oh, goodness. Maybe an ice gun? Icy gun? I don't like that. Right on. Right on. Santa's coat could be soot, and it could be an ion gun. Do not fear nor fly. Ah, there we are. Death trap for fatal attraction. Okay. Wow. All right. So we got right on here. Headers as chairs, for instance. Santa's coat would be soot because he comes down the chimney and so he's coated with soot. Instead of ray gun, which seems like the obvious answer, it turns out this is ion gun. Then we have O fairest beauty, do not fear nor fly. And then death trap as fatal attraction. Oof. Had a date. 8. And sestet is, I'm assuming, a maybe 7-line stanza, octave follower. That would make sense. All right. Not at all sure that any of these are correct, but we're going with it. All right. Now, we put an I here, so I'm going to go back to alumni mags. Because that seems to make sense. Unfortunately, we don't have any other help going on. Yeah, no other communication up here, which is not good. So, spots. It could be C's. And maybe G is incorrect. That could be also, although I can't think of what else it would be. Suitable for all ages rating. I mean, that's rated G for all ages. Flits. With Etna for now. Maybe this is hiking boot? I don't tend to think of that as needing a sturdy toe, but could be. suppose that could be skiing boot also, but again, sturdy toe. I don't know. That's not. Yeah. Maybe this isn't even mags at the end. It could be. I also need to keep in mind the light the light encouragement could mean light as in visible light. So what would that look like? It would be light encouragement would be something like illuminate or turn on. I don't know. And then the fruit thing. Wait. Is this olive? I don't know what this is then. of a fruit? I mean, I suppose it is, technically speaking, right? I can't think of the light encouragement thing. These may be way off up here. I don't like the A and the H next to each other. I mean, olive, it's the only thing I've thought of that fits, but if alumni mags and hiking boot aren't right, then olive could be completely wrong. Well, and then that takes, I had hiking, and then I said, or it could be skiing, but once I have an eye there, then it's definitely not skiing. I also don't like this, just stop talking. This, I have no idea what it is. Let's try this. Ooh. Directive for the board could be a low, well, no. I was thinking lower, but that's not gonna fit. Or a higher. Higher. Higher age doesn't really make sense. Larger. Something average. Coverage. Rate, frame rate, doesn't make any sense. No. Don't erase. That's a directive for the board. Often the teacher will write "don't erase" on the board. All right. Oof. So I think that is SAO Saint elsewhere. SAO means saint, I think, in Spanish is right. Wow. Okay. Just stop talking. That be TSK as in I don't know, because K and G boot seems rough. Although we have an O there now, so that makes me think Olive was perhaps correct. Darts? No, okay. Oh, is this TMI again? And this maybe is Alumni Mags. Is this Inna? I don't know. Riding boot? Okay. Nudge. And TVG, so suitable for all ages rating on TV would be TVG and Nudge. Okay, so now we've filled everything in, but something is wrong. So now we have to go through and figure out where we've made a mistake. That's fun. After an hour and 45 minutes. So let's do that. Don't erase, that seems fine. BBS, BBs, no big shot. Bluegrass, Barbed wit. Is that right? Let's look and see if there's somewhere else that maybe is not right. Alumni mags, okay. Claw, finger point, riding boot. Footwear with a student toe, aura, TVG, ahi. I feel like it might be Inna because I haven't heard of that. Is it O? Race by, sees, tender age, phone records, edge in. Wetsuit, awe, headers, chairs for instance, headers. Maybe it's this. Leaders. There we go. Wow. An hour and 46 minutes. That's pretty rough, but we got it done. Just took a long time. Right. Well, I won't keep you too much longer because you've stuck with me for nearly coming up on 2 hours now. But yeah, just a very, very challenging puzzle for me. The Street Profits was kind of nice. I got that fairly early on. Bee's Knees, that was a good one. That sort of got me a little way in there. Bluegrass, that was tricky to figure out. It's played with a few strings. I wanted the end to be bass, but of course it wasn't. tender age and childhood happened to fit in the same space, which threw me off for a while. Decadence, I got, I think, relatively early on. That was not bad. Wow, tricky for, you know, but you expect Saturday puzzles to be tricky. So anyway, glad I'm feeling a little bit better, even if my voice is clearly not 100%. And thank you for joining me. We'll see you tomorrow for another Sunday puzzle. Have a good one, as in 44 across.